mama, I'm in fear for my life from the long arm of the law. Lawman is putting an end to my running and I'm so far from my home.
Oh, mama, I can hear you a-crying, you're so scared and all alone. Hangman is coming down from the gallows and I don't have very long.
He destroyed our probe!
So what? It's not like anything interesting was happening.
Ah, come on, sis. You're just saying that because you hate watching Dib and Gretchen together.
No, that is not entirely true. I loved watching Gretchen suck the life of stupid Dib, but I can't wait for that stupid Doom Mark to kill her off! I want to kill them both off nice and slow and painful.
We all do. But instead, we have to sit here like cowards. I, for one, am fed up with it.
Me too!
Excuse me, Jess and Victoria, but you two weren't just questioning my leadership again, were you?
Yes. As a matter of fact, we were, and
Remember, Victoria, I hold your life in the palm of my hand. So next time, think before you speak.
Why don't you just admit that while we sit here, those idiots are getting closer and closer, and we haven't done a thing to torture them or try to get Kira back!
And it's all Shadow's fault for losing her!
Zack, I've told you 1,000 times not to bother Shadow about his mistake. We need him for the plan to work. Remember that.
Yeah, and I'm not a traitor. So, what are we talking about?
Actually, we're discussing the next plan. Here, Victoria.
What is it?
You have been studying the second book of Achman Ra, haven't you? Well, it's time to put your skills to the test.
So you mean that this is...
The overpossession, yes. It took me a while to track it down. So don't lose or break it. Now all you have to do is just put that sample of Dib's blood that your Sur-Unit got from him when you first met him on the orb, and he will be yours to control! And we'll use him to get Kira back and cause some chaos for our enemies.
Soon, you will be mine again!
No! I won't!
Control,
you will disappear for good. Not even stupid Shadow will be able to save you.
It won't be long now. Only 3 more days to go. Then you will be mine again.
Wake up! Wake up! okay. Amethyst, it was just a dream. Amethyst, you're bleeding!
Yes, I know. My dreams are only getting worse and worse. And I don't think this wound will heal very easily. But I won't give up. I can handle the dreams. I just need to get out of here!
Don't worry, Amethyst. I won't let him have you.
Thank you, Shadow. What's going on?
Well, Sylvia's planning on possessing Dib and using him to get Kira back.
What? No, she can't do that! Oh, what? Even if Dib is a big-headed dork, he does not deserve this! Oh, I wish I could go out there and teach Sylvia a lesson!
Don't worry, Amethyst. I will. I have a plan, and this time it'll work. Oh, by the way, here's some food for you. Don't worry, I already checked, and it is safe to eat.
Thanks for taking the risk for me, Shadow.
Anytime. Well, I better get going. Oh, and sorry about this.
Well, here we are, at the lava pits of hell.
Great, now we just have to find a way over it.
Wait, where are the others?
Hey, you guys.
See, guys, I told you they would. Oh, Thistle, what are you doing here?
He led us here. Wait, his name really is Thistle?
Of course, he is the youngest son of the King of Dragons.
See, Dib, I have a knack for naming dragons. And Zim, what happened to you?
Zim got bit by a very poisonous fish, and if we don't get the cure in him that grows at the bottom of Mount Drago by tomorrow night, he will die!
Exactly why we need to hurry. Now, I was thinking everybody that can fly should fly someone over the other side. I'll fly Will, Kira, you can fly Paige, Mimi, you can fly Tech, and...
I want to fly your big head!
My head's not big! And you?
But I'm able to fly! You should not be able to fly! It's not fair!
Alright! Fine! You can fly me!
Yay!
And Gretchen, Thistle can carry you.
But Thistle's just a baby.
So? All baby dragons can carry 500 times their weight or more. As for you, Julie, you'll have to carry Zim across the rock stepping stones yourself.
Don't worry, I can handle this.
Good now. Let's all get going.
Oh!
Good job, girl! Couldn't have done it better myself!
Whoa!
Don't worry, Zim, I've got this.
So, bro, judging by Rachel's niceness, I'm guessing she likes you.
Yep, she sure does.
Good. Now, if only I could find someone.
Don't worry, I'm sure you will.
Let's just hope he's not too weird.
Well, we'd better get going.
Dib, what's wrong?
Gretchen, get away from him! Dib is being possessed!
Now who's in control of the big head?
Toria, get out of Dib's head!
Never!
Dib, you have to snap out of it!
Will, no!
Huh?
Oh no, you don't, Dib Stink! Get away from her!
No! Zim!
Dib, come on! We're your friends!
Who's next?
Hey, what does this do?
Shadow! You idiot! You made me lose my concentration!
You're not going anywhere, traitor! Stay put and watch their doom!
Are you all ready to die?
Dib, come on!
Gretchen, get away from him!
No! Dib, please! It's me!
Gretchen?
Oh, Dib, thank goodness you're back. I'm so glad.
No! Gretchen! Why? You worthless mutt! How could you make me lose my concentration like that?
No way! That was Gretchen's love that broke the spell!
You dumb dog! Her stupid love only did half the work. It was mostly your fault! You insolent traitor!
See? I told you guys he was a traitor!
Silence! That's enough, Zack. Shadow, it seems your loyalty is being questioned once again. And I think the time has come to test your loyalty. And I think I know the perfect way.
Oh, Gretchen, thank goodness you're all right.
Yeah, you had us worried there for a second, Gretchen.
Oh, Div, thank goodness you're okay.
Please, no, Gretchen, don't hug me. I don't deserve it. I nearly killed you all!
Hey, don't worry about it, Div. Rachel saved me.
Yeah, and the poison did not spread that far in Zim's body.
And my feet are fine.
You see, Div? We all forgive you.
Yeah, well, I don't forgive myself.
Div, may I sit by you?
I guess so. If you don't mind sitting near someone who is really dangerous.
Oh, Div, you're not dangerous.
Yes, I am, Gretchen. Just look at what I've done to you. Gretchen, I'm so sorry. This is all my fault. If only I had listened to you and Will, none of this would have happened.
It's okay, Div.
No, it's not, Gretchen! I'm a fool!
No, Div, you're not a fool.
But Gretchen, just look at yourself! I did that to you! I even made you faint, and you could have died!
Div, don't be so hard on yourself. I mean, you didn't know what you were doing.
But I did know what I was doing when I fell in love with stupid Victoria! And now, look at me, Gretchen! I'm nothing but a six-legged alien! Who almost killed his best friends and the girl he loves!
Div, listen to me. In a way, I'm kind of indebted to Victoria. Because she brought us together.
But if I hadn't let you get involved in all of this madness, then you would not be so close to death, and we could touch without hurting each other!
Div, listen to me. I don't care about what happened in the past. I would gladly jump in the way of Doom's curse 100 times to save your life if I had to. And do you know why, Div? It's because I love you. I'd give it back to you,
but you just smile and take my hand. I love you too, Gretchen.
Nice to see those two patching things up. We're almost there, Will.
Yep. Soon we'll save everyone, including your brother. I promise you, Rachel.
Good. Because I sense he's in danger.
You scum! I warned you not to interfere with my girl's plan. So now...
Zack, that's enough. Now, Shadow, the time has come to test your loyalty.
Wait, what's she doing here?
Oh, you'll find out soon enough!
All while still guilting her into feeling bad for not putting it up anyway. How delightfully evil! yes, perhaps. Anyway. Yes, anyway.
Alright, here we go.
Wait, where are the others?
See? I told you guys he was a traitor.
That word is used a lot.
Yeah, mostly by me.
And me!
Alright.
I left the fans on a cliffhanger.
Of course you did.
Alright, Div, are you ready? Yeah, I'm ready. Ready to get possessed, attack my friends, and nearly just act like a complete fool! Do you just hate me, Ryder? Because I think you do! Well, I treat all my characters like this. Yeah, but you've turned me into an alien! Made me fall in love with an evil person that I didn't even want to, I should never have fallen in love with! And now I'm doing this?! I hate you!
No, that is entirely... No, that is not entirely true. I loved watching Gretchen suck the life out of stupid Dib. But I can't wait for that stupid dumb Doom... Blech. But I can't wait for that stupid dumb Doom Mark to kill her. Oh, crap. Do it again. But I can't wait for that stupid Doom Mark to kill her off. I want to kill them both off nice and slow and painful. Me too! No, me too! Me too!
But if I hadn't let you get involved in all of this madness, then you would not... Dude, stop it! I'm trying to set the scene. Would not be so close to death and we could touch each other without hurting each other.
And do you know why, Dib? It's because I love you.
Dude, no! This is beautiful! You don't get to be all like that! Their love is adorable.